Donna.
My parents argued. You didn't have to sleep with the guy. So my parents split. They divorced. And everyone's background is different, right? You can't compare mine to yours. You can't compare yours to yours, but it's all relative, right? How many people have had a challenging background? Hell yeah. Oh, we're having some fun with that shit. Not your typical divorce. If they were to just split down the middle, go their separate ways, all would have been good. But they would split, get back together, split, get back together, all through high school, into college. I remember coming into Bowling Green. My parents came on a visit with us. My good bad buddy from all schedules high school was a running back. His parents came, and I was a little embarrassed because I didn't know if my parents were going to stay together or split. Dave and I would always compete in the weight room. We'd get after him. It was always better than me in the weight room. But I was told him. And myself. Never told him. That's it. We'll see what happens on the football field. That's what counts. Weight room will get you there. The only thing that counts is what happens in between those lines. And I'd be embarrassed when my parents knew. Not going to lie. It wasn't very comfortable. Because during college, I'd go back home. Dad's there.